For honoring, for a disaster occasion,
Mrs. Elvin Alonso Acevedo.
Again, it's not my fault again, ha? Ang dapat yung i-present ng isang tao tulad ko, dapat upo sa harap, di ba? Ito, pero talagang siyang may ayaw. Ha? O,
i-correct ko ta, ating mitiriga ta, no? So, dahang kailang basa, no, hanggang yung careful, aming idaraw tayo, kasi, kwadata, sorry, we have to be cautious.